the question about about Equity Bank and FMO, we are actually at a very advanced level. We've already signed an MOU with Equity, and the program will actually be guaranteeing technical expertise, because for any financier to give money, they must be assured of technical service or technical guarantee of the product that they are financing. So the program is actually giving technical guarantee to the fund, and this is what has really made the arrangements between Equity and the Development Bank move forward, because even the Development Bank is conscious about the risk, the technical risk that might come with the technology. So that bridge has already been crossed. What remains now is for us jointly with Equity to design the product and the term sheet and deploy them now with the development partner. And that is something that probably may take between now and the end of the year, and we hopefully want to launch the product early 2020. Hmm. And when it comes to our work with the county governments, we recognize two entry points that are very critical for us as a program to work with the county government. Actually, we have approached over five counties to sign an MOU with them. That is Bomet, we've approached Makueni County, we've approached Murang'a County, we've approached Kirinyaga and Meru counties to have an MOU with them, and it's still in the process of consideration. But in the MOU, we are looking at two opportunities. Number one, biogas regulation has actually been devolved to the counties. And we have seen a very big gap at the county level because they don't have enough capacity to actually develop the regulations at county level. So we are willing to partner with them, offer the expertise, and work with them in establishing proper regulations at county level. The second opportunity we are seeing is the fact that extension service delivery has been devolved to the county government. And biogas and biodigester technology has a very strong extension orientation because of the biofertilizer. So we have started a program and a pilot in Murang'a, as I've said, and we want to scale it out to other counties to touch where it most hurts, which is very many young people who are actually graduating, and most often than not, they have no job or no entry point in terms of a business to earn a living. So we are looking at how can we take advantage of the county responsibility to advance extension and also address another issue which is thorny in our country, which is youth unemployment. So that's why we are targeting extension led by students or young graduates in the county. And this I think will actually be embraced even by the communities, because it is actually the people in the communities that are saying we need to give jobs to our sons and our daughters. So we are looking at something that we believe is going to not only advance the technology but also touch some of these socioeconomic issues that our communities are facing on the ground. So we want to partner with county governments on extension and also in ensuring that there is an elaborate regulatory framework for biogas at the county level.
Thank you.